Okay, I'm back. I thought I was going to bam, but looks like an all-nighter. Sam put out the light. That was my phone. Yeah, thank you. That was 20 seconds delay. Very good. Yeah, I'm restarting Skyrim. I think I accidentally broke Skyrim with too much cheating. I prepared the game a bit, and I did some cheating. I'm filthy rich. That's all. I'm probably going to increase my carrying capacity and add some arrows. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Where is it? Ah, there it is. There it is. Okay, I see. I think we can start, huh? Are you ready? Well, I am. Yes. Level one, you see? Okay. Copy and paste. Let's set it to 9,999. Yeah. Up to the tower. Yeah, I move. But that was as expected. Jump through the roof and keep going. Yeah. Whoop, I'm burning, but I'll survive. I hope.
You need to get over here. Now! Adam, you're doing great. Torol! God! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Yeah, I do.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense. God's God, you have gone.
God's guide you, Hadwar. Oh, shoot. Ooh, okay. Ah, there he is. Oh, that's... Yeah, sure. That guy has the best ideas, really.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
I'm going with them. Sure.
We'll meet again some dark brother.
Oh.
Looks
like we're the only ones who made it.
Oh.
That thing was a dragon, no doubt.
Yes.
Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
Hmm.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yeah, that would be nice.
There you go. May as well take Gunner's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Okay. If you say so.
All right. Get that armor on. Get that axe.
Ah, you see? That weight. And then gold. Okay.
Few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from outside.
Hey, that's bad.
Imperials.
I'm gonna pick a king him. Yeah. Looks much better. I prefer sword. No, maybe a dagger.
Let's see here.
Nope. Imperial armor. Yeah. Imperial boots. Braces. Light boots, light braces, light helm. Okay, I can drop that. It's not because of my, carrying capacity, but I don't want to. Let's drop one. Yeah, that's better. There he is.
Yep.
Sure. Whoa. Close one.
That dragon doesn't give up easy. Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground. I just need to gather some more potions.
Let me kill when. Whoa. That was gross. I'm not picking up any flowers, etc. Okay. I'm ready.
That's good.
That's moving. I think I just accept him.
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon show.
That's a mace. Yeah.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Dad.
It's locked.
Ah. Lockpicks. Who would have thought?
With some picks. Might need that gold once we get out.
Don't worry. Yeah, I know how to lockpick. Like that. Gold. Don't need those. Gold. 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 I'm still not sure about going mage or warrior. Yep. Okay, that was probably a bad idea, but still. Okay. Oh, a shield. Yeah. Everyone needs a shield. Block, you know. Ha. Okay. I think we're done here, aren't we? Yeah. That's the wrong way. Man, I'm always so lost. Yeah. You follow the lead. I take the lead. I follow.
I sure hope there's a way out somewhere down here.
Yeah, me too. Without hashtag.
We'd better stick together down here.
Yeah, we do.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives. I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Can I have? Yeah, I know you on my side. Come on. Ha. Ouch. That hurt. Okay, cool. Now I got arrows. I already got a longbow. Hold on, I'm just checking. Player at item. Let's see how that works. If it works. Ammunition. Let's just try that. Well, now that's cool. Damage 8. Damage 7. That was a bad idea. Ancient knot arrow. Let's try that. Damage 9, okay. Orcish arrow. Last try, okay. 1,000 and 1,000. Damage 12. So I should be set. With a longbow now, I'm sticking to a better bow, I think. Weapons. Dwarven bow. Elven bow. Dadric bow. Let's just try that. Derek Bell. An ebony bow. Oh, that looks and sounds nice, doesn't it? Ebony bow. A glass bow. That sounds like it breaks. But okay. And of course, an elven bow. So yeah, let's check. Derek bow, damage 18. Elven bow. Ebony bow. Elven bow. That looks. The glass bow looks cool. That looks cool. Okay. Over here. Yeah, where is over here? Looks like, yeah, I'm coming. Come on. What? Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm coming.
Yeah. Let's see where this goes.
Yep, let's see. Oh, how convenient, a lever. There should be that bear. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, wait. Okay. Which way? This way. Okay. Holy. What? What? Relove. Come on. Doing my arrow back, please. Thank you. No. I mean, I just could, you know, sneaking is overrated, right? I already lost 2 arrows out of 10,000. What's that?
That looks like a way out. I knew we'd make it.
Yes! To Skyrim! No. Wait. I'm gonna save. Just to be sure.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Who?
I'll wait to know if anyone else made it out alive.
Yeah, Dan.
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
Okay.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Yeah, thank you. I'm going to this mill, and then I'm going to...
You know, you should go to Windtown and join the fight and free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here.
Yeah.
Anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means. It's over.
Yeah. And me. So where's that mill? I'm gonna overtake him. Oh, those are those 3 rune stones, guardian stones, I mean, thief, mage, and warrior. Nope. Yes.
These are the Guardian Stones, 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's plans. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Honor and glory. I mean, that's something, wasn't it? Okay, I'm gonna run to the mill, and then I'm going to quickly restart the stream.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. Smartness, we don't do anything stupid.
Anything stupid? All right. What are you waiting for?
Almost to Riverwood.
Cool. Okay. If you don't bump into each other all too often. Oh, that looks cool. That looks promising. Riverwood. Here we go. Yeah, okay.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Okay. So, that looks empty. That looks like a dead end to me. There she is.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Raylov? How do you know him?
We have a history. I think I can be honest with her.
You did? We heard that Ulfric was captured.
Yeah.
No, sorry. But in times like these, I can't just take the word of a stranger who wanders into town claiming to be my brother's friend. A dragon?
In Helgen?
It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south.
Yeah.
I thought I must have just been seeing things.
No.
I don't know why, but I actually believe you.
Uh-huh.
You've got to look at someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the Riverwood is defenseless.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Brother, Mara's mercy, you're safe. Your friend told me about Helgen. But is it safe for you to be here? Won't the Imperials be looking for you?
Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something. Hod, just come here.
Hod. I just follow them.
I'm glad to help any way I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason.
Within reason, yeah. A lockpick. A lockpick. Thank you.
Cross the river and then head north. You'll see Whiterun on its hill as you pass the falls.
Okay. Okay. So.
Then.
I told you my sister would help me. Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim.
To free Skyrim!
The true face of the Empire here today.
Yeah.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Or me.
Well, maybe not. Dragons haven't been seen in Skyrim for an age or more. But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric, we'll get to the bottom of it. You can count on that.
Yeah.
Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon.
Sure.
I hope so. Skyrim needs people like you to fight for her freedom. Come on. Better get moving.
Can I
miss your ex? Nobody cares about you. Do you really know Alfred Stormcloak?
Hush, Frogner. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the sound.
Oh, puppy! Stump. Isn't that cute? Okay. I'm going to save. And then I'm going to quickly restart the stream. And I'll be back in a minute or so. So goodbye for now. If I find it. Holy moly. That doesn't make things easier. Okay. Goodbye for now. See you soon.